if you have a sense of music history and so on, you may say, what the heck is going on? Because your program says, Bruckner Etude for four tubas, and the composer is some character called Enrique Crespo. No figure. What's happening is that a person who studied Bruckner and loved his music decided to write a poem, so to speak, in the Bruckner style, and that's what this piece is.
Thank you.